Hi, I'm Bo from Nexmosphere. And as you can see, we are still living in a world in which some people might be uncomfortable with touching physical buttons or touchscreens. In this video, I'm going to show you a great way how you can build interactive applications that are touch-free using our XT-EF AirGesture sensor. The XT-EF AirGesture sensor is able to detect swipe movements through the air above the sensor area. The swipe movements can go from left, right, forward, or backward. Next to this, the sensor is also able to detect a so-called air button input, as well as circular movements that are made above the same sensor area. Before I'm going to demo these features to you, I'll give you a short explanation of how the sensor works. The sensor is built up out of two parts. The first part is the flat panel electrode, which is the actual sensor area. The second part is the driver that's connected to the flat panel electrode. The electrode panel creates an electric field. When your hand moves in this field, the electric field changes. The connected driver measures these changes and analyzes what type of air gesture was made. Now you know a bit more on how it looks and works, so let's go over to the demo. In this demo, we have connected our air gesture sensor to one of our XC controllers, which is also connected to 5 LED strips. And as you see here, I can swipe through the content about these watches that we have here on our retail shelf. And on the screen, we are triggering the content that goes with each watch. At the same time, you can see that the LEDs that are connected to the controller are also changing, so we are highlighting the product that's on the shelf. By holding my hand above the sensor, I'm activating the air button. And in this demo, we are toggling between the functionality of showing the wristband options or showing which watches are available. Last but not least, the AirWheel feature of the sensor can be used to intuitively adjust parameters, such as volume or brightness, simply by making circular motions above the sensor with your finger. In this demo, the volume of a background track can be increased or decreased by rotating your finger either clockwise or counterclockwise. This demo is a great example of the type of application for which the air gesture sensor is suitable. Applications in which you want to give the user the option to swipe through a limited set of options, such as products on a display, and provide a toggle functionality to switch between different modes. Another example could be a digital menu in a restaurant, in which the customer can swipe through the menu pages and enlarge a page using the air button feature. The air gesture sensor comes in 3 different sizes to match the setup of your application. The larger the size, the higher or the larger the detection area. For the middle sensor that I just demoed, the detection range is 15 centimeters for an air button and 10 centimeters for an air gesture swipe, such as swiping left or right. The air gesture sensor provides a great way of creating touchless and hygienic interactive applications. As the sensor can be installed behind any non-metal top panel, there's a lot of design freedom to integrate the sensor seamlessly into your setup, creating a bit of magic. If you'd like to know more about the XT-EF AirGesture sensor, please contact us at applications@nexmosphere.com. Thanks.